worship you. I worship you. I worship you. Yeah, 'cause you're the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Oh, yeah. You're the lily of the valley, rose of Sharon. I worship you. I worship you. I adore you. Yeah, 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 yeah.
You could go on and on, just glorifying that name and blessing that name that is higher than any other name that has been named, not just in this age, but in the age to come. And He's given us that name. He's given us that name that we may have victory. He's the one who makes us free. So in the name of Jesus, would you just declare over your life, whatever it is, whatever mountain is standing in your way, speak to it and tell it to move in the name of Jesus. Tell it to move in the name of Jesus. Who are you, great mountain, standing before Zerubbabel? You shall become a plain, whether it's in your body or in your finances, it shall become a plain in the name of Jesus. Whatever that thing is that is causing you not to enjoy abundant life that Jesus came and died and shed His blood for, oh, tell it to move. It shall become a plain. It shall become a plain in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Fight our battles. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, give Him glory in this place. If you believe He's fighting for you, the Bible calls Him Yahweh Sabaoth, the God who fights for us.